everybody. Welcome to the Math Celebrity Kinematic Equations video. My name is Don Subsic, founder of Math Celebrity, and today I'm going to show you how to figure out kinematic equations. So first, let's walk through the definition. Kinematic equations are a set of four equations used for predicting unknown information about an object's motion. Now notice the key word here I bold fonted and underlined is motion. We care in the four equations about the motion of an object or a thing. So let's walk through kinematic equations displacement formula one. And it's d equals v sub I times t plus 1/2 at squared. The four variables in this equation you need to know are d, displacement, v sub I, initial velocity, t, time, and a, acceleration. Kinematic equations displacement formula number two. D equals t times the quantity v sub I plus v sub f over 2. The four variables in this kinematic equation, displacement, initial velocity, final velocity, and time. Let's look at kinematic equation number three, or final velocity formula one. V sub f equals v sub I plus a times t. Again, a is acceleration, v sub I is initial velocity, v sub f, final velocity, t equals time. And we have our fourth and final kinematic equation, or as I like to call it, final velocity formula two. V sub f squared equals v sub I squared plus 2 times a times d. And once again, a is acceleration, v sub I initial velocity, v sub f, final velocity, and d, displacement. Those are the four kinematic equations. Now, what you care about when you're working on these problems is a strategy. And here's the three-step strategy that I use when I solve these in tutoring sessions and on the Math Celebrity calculators. Step one, list your known variables. When you get your problem, write down what you do know. Step two, figure out which of the four equations can solve for your unknown variable the easiest. What's going to happen is you'll usually get three variables. You need to figure out what is missing and then the best kinematic equation to pick to solve for that unknown variable. And finally, step three, as I said, sometimes you need to rearrange one of the four kinematics. It's not going to be all wrapped up in a bow for you. Find out what's unknown, find which of the four equations you can shuffle around the fastest if they're not ready to solve, and go from there. Let's look at a kinematic equation strategy in action. And we're going to use the displacement formula, the average of the v sub I plus v sub f times t. Now let's pretend that we're given a problem. And we're given v sub I, v sub f, and d. The problem asks for time. The fastest way to solve this is to use this kinematic equation on the screen for displacement, but we need to solve for t. What we do then is we'd rearrange the equation to isolate t. And I'll show you in other videos how to isolate equations, but this would be a literal equation. So what we do is we take 2 times d, and we'd be left with t times v sub I plus v sub f. We divide this by v sub I plus v sub f, and we get t. So again, find the kinematic equation out of the four that makes the most sense. If you have to rearrange, do so, isolate, and solve. So let's close here with a demo. If you're on Math Celebrity, you're already on the kinematic equations calculator, so you're familiar with how it works. If you're finding us from YouTube or another source, what you do, and I'll show you how to do this, you're going to go to mathcelebrity.com. In the search box, you're going to type kinematic or kinematic equations. Let's do that now. So here's the Math Celebrity website. Let's just type kinematic. And here is our calculator. And you can see here's the five potential variables in any of the kinematic equations. So we'll go ahead and run this one, which is the one similar to the one I gave you. And what the calculator does is it finds the equation that it thinks it should solve for. It's going to rearrange if necessary. And then it's going to plug in your numbers. And it's going to get the remaining variables. So if it can, it's going to solve for all the unknown variables. I want to thank you for watching the Kinematic Equations video. My name is Don Sevcik, a math celebrity, and I will see you in the next video.